Alright, today I'm going to talk about the two new Arsenal toys that were leaked recently. I wasn't planning to make this video, but it seems like no one knows because it's not even on the official Dev Series website yet. So that's why I decided to make this video. I'll be showing you what skins they made as toys, how to get them, and some looks at those toys and their toy core items. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys on the next one.